Now we are going to bringing back the same file which already changed into colored. Now we are going to change in a single color. Select the layer 1 and layer options, layer style, color overlay. Now select the color overlay that blend mode, select color and click the red color button and choose your choiceable color, whatever you want to choose. According to that, the image is changing with the color. So suppose we are choosing the yellow color and making it OK. This is for the single color. Now sometimes it's needed for the multiple color. For that reason, we have to choose gradient overlay, and in the blend mode we have to choose the color. Click the color options. In the preset window we have the various color mode. Choose any of them according to your wish. Then choose the palettes and make it perfect, whichever you feel convenient with the background. Now select OK. Now we are going to close the application. Before printing any photos, we have to check out the border of the photo is correct or not, the surface of the image is correct or not, and all the edges is perfectly fine and sharp is or not. For that reason, we have to check using the zoom tools from one portion and fit with the window. Gently click on the fit on the screen, go to the filter option, go to the sharpen. Now unsharpen mask, the radius is depends on the total overall the whole image, and we are now increasing it 1.9 and the amount of sharpen increasing a bit, approximately 84. Then press OK. Now the depth sharpen options is used to get a better image or to get a better printed picture. Now Ctrl+Alt+Z for step backward. Once again we are going to fit on the screen and selecting the moving tool. Ctrl+Z once again for step back. Ctrl+Shift+Z for step forward. Ctrl+ once again to overlook the whole image, is it perfect or not. Once again fit on screen. Once it is over, we can restore or minimize the window and we can close it.